Do you remember buying that whiteboard?
See, I didn't understand why we had to do that.
When he was 11 turning 12, he marches in, you know, to the room and he says, "Dad, you know, I don't want to play soccer anymore. I'm done. I don't want to miss any more basketball tournaments." And so that prompted the question, what are you trying to achieve in basketball? Why you're going to kind of give up everything else? And it just all came spewing out. Like, I'm going to be a Hall of Famer. I'm going to make the NBA. I'm going to be an NBA All-Star. I'm going to be an NBA champion. I stopped him. I said, let's go out. We bought the whiteboard.
Every day I would actually go look at the board. Mm-hmm. And I never told you that, but I would go look and see like, okay, like every day I'm working because I want to get this. Then I would hit this goal. I'm like, all right, now what's the next one? And then one by one, I just started checking them off, so.
I remember the first goal. First goal was you wanted to be at 14.
Number one, right?
That's right.
I remember that.
You wanted to be number one in Canada and top 10 in the United States. That was like the first major, major goal. And at 13, he was number one in the US. And so it just kind of kept going from there.
It definitely helps to see, to visualize, and then once you can see it then and believe it, you're going to go after it, so.
Absolutely.
One of my goals was to make it to the NBA. Also had written on the board, be a top pick. What was it like for you to see me, you know, get drafted and to see me walk across the stage?
I think it was bittersweet. You know, I think it was like, yes, he made it, he did it. It was the happiness, the elation, and the other side was as a parent, you know? Like, I want to make sure he's okay. It's going to be a lot.
You got to worry about me.
How did you feel?
It was the best night of my life. Just remember, all 19 years of work just kind of poured out on me at once. Everything that, you know, I went through, 15 years old, till then, for it to finally happen, mm-hmm. It was all worth it.